Hi, everybody. My name is Abigail Duro. I am a senior this year at High Marq Environmental Charter School. This is my fifth year at the school, and my project is on the history of literature and arts. Now, in the last video that I had made, which is just another brief trailer, as I'm doing currently right now, on the history of literature and arts, as I just said, on basically what I'll be working on in the future, what to be expecting as an authentic audience yourselves, and the progress that I was making currently. Now, in this video, and since the past couple of weeks, I have been working every day on a brief animation, as I have done in the past in my 10th grade year, I believe it was, or 9th grade year. I'm not 100% sure. But as before, I am making an introduction animation to the video as a whole to give you a brief animated explanation of what the video and presentation will be completely about. I won't be able to show that one to you right now, but at the end of the video, I will upload the clip so you can get to watch it at the end. But I am currently also working on a digital art at home on a tablet and also here at school, which is where I'm doing the animation. I can't bring in the tablet right now as it is currently at home, and it is also a bit big and chunky, so I wouldn't want to bring that here at school. But I've got a presentation slideshow as well on my computer. I have contacted a couple live resources, and I'm planning on asking a couple teachers around at the school as well for live resources, but I have yet to contact them. I'm planning necessarily on giving out my final presentation sometime in the next 2-3 months. So be expecting that. And my animation is not quite done yet, even though I have been working on it for a little over a month now. It has taken me quite a bit of time to actually work on it as I have advanced more in my capabilities to animate. So I have about 11 sustainability questions, supporting questions, and my driving question overall is what is literature as a whole, which is what I will be explaining in my animation. So till then, and right now I should say, here's the animation clip, but until then, thank you for watching my video, and I hope you enjoy my explanation of the project in future and the clip I'm about to upload. Thank you. So let me just pull it up here.